everybody, and welcome back to my channel. It's a brand new day, so let's make the best out of it. And for today's video, I will be cutting up my giant teddy bear and trying to fit myself in it. And this is my teddy bear I'm using my paper squishies for. So I am going to try to fit in it today. So I don't know a really good positioning for this. I just need to reposition this. Well, okay. I'll cut from right here. Oh my gosh, guys, I am really nervous. There's not a hole. Try and cut it from the inside. I have an arm that I cut off, and I was trying. Guys, I got a little piece open. Oh my gosh, guys, I am actually doing it. Oh my gosh, guys, there's some pepperonis. There's a pillow? The heck? There's a pillow from preventing me from getting in the head. Here's my light right here. Much fluff. Ooh, I'll try it. I'm sorry. Oh gosh. Oh. Oh. That's why. Yes. Come on. So right now, I am just trying to stick my leg in his leg. I got it, guys. Guys, I can't get on him. Okay. So, I need to cut them all open. Where's the scissors? It's not letting me cut it. Guys. Okay, guys. as it covered more. Oh, that was difficult. Okay. Now I just need to stick my leg in there. Guys, I got both my legs in. Look. I just need to readjust the leg to actually go the right way. It's not going the right way. Guys, I have no idea where to put all the fluff. Guys, nothing happened. I don't know where to put all of it. I'm gonna hide it somewhere. I use this to put it in, and then I'll wrap it in there. I need to put my family from the murder scene. Thing on top. There's literally a pillow in it. Oh my god, I just feel so weird doing this. Guys. Oh my gosh, it's flying. Why is it so much fluff? I want to get this pillow thing out. It's like... pull the plump out of its leg. It's just a fluff. How did all of this fluff fit in him? Because it's overflowing. It's overflowing. So, Gabby, if you want to buy some fluff off my hands, it's totally cool. Because I have like a lot. It's giant. Ooh, some good. If I had like some things, I could make a giant stuffed animal again. But I don't. Gosh. Okay. Where are my scissors? So I was like, if it's buried under the giant thing, I feel really bad for myself. Okay, guys, you're gonna be in the fluff. Don't fall. Oh, it's the same stuff. Guys, it's working. Sorry if you guys are upset. I'm cutting the sack open. Like the pillow. Guys, my hand's in it. It's head. Oh my gosh, guys. There's no going back. Guys, I'm sorry I've been forgetting about you, but this takes a lot of focus. His, like, head stack thing is almost complete. Guys. Oh my gosh. The stuffing! The flowing! Oh my god, no! Oh, my waiter comes in here. Oh, I'm so scared. But I'm also, like, relieved that I did it. You look so small. I'm gonna try and put this fluff away to see if it's possible and keep going. Guys, oh come on. I'm going to empty his head now. I'm gonna try and charge it while I'm still recording. Yeah. I will plug it in here. And then there. Guys. Sorry, this is a long process, but obviously this is gonna take a while. Guys, so that's the end of this video.
Not.
I'm just doing this so my dad doesn't figure out anything. He doesn't suspect anything. So yeah. Oh, he's just pulling everywhere. It's a giant pillow. Not really in it, but it's not gonna come apart. And if it does, I'll have a blanket over it. Guys, this is the moment of truth. Wait, where are the scissors, guys? Where are the scissors? Seriously, guys, where are the scissors? Remember where they are? I need them. Okay, guys, stay here. I'm gonna get a knife. Guys, it's not cutting. Do I have to do it? There. You guys. I'm gonna cut the eyes out. the eye is tough. That's creepy. Okay, nothing's wrong, right? Guys, the exact same time. Wait, I need to. Guys, I hate how it fell. Oh no. Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna put my head in first. And then work out. Jeez, that head is still full. Okay, guys, go back in. Hey guys, so I made it. See me? I'm in there. I did it, guys. Oh no, the arms. They're actually stuck. Oh. it off. Push it off. Push all the fluff off. Okay, guys. Okay, guys. If you like this video, like, comment, subscribe. And yes, I know it is my 100th video. So I'm really excited for that, too. So this is my 100th video. I wanted to do something special for you guys. And that was special. So, yeah. See you guys next time. Bye.